Hi learners, in this video we are going to look into the poem Some Advice to Those Who Will Serve Time in Prison, written by the Turkish poet Nazım Hikmet. He was known as a romantic revolutionary or romantic communist. He was imprisoned in Turkey due to his revolutionary ideas. Hence, he had experienced the prison life. He creates awareness that a prisoner should not think death is better than prison. This poem is a kind of motivation to the prisoners. It says prisoners should make up their mind to survive, and that will be their victory over their enemies. What one should do is to groom oneself well. He says that prisoners should forget their age and should eat well to improve their physical health, and prisoners should stay happy. Instead of thinking about the pleasures at home, prisoners should think big into nature and relax their mind. Now, let's get into the words of the poem. I have divided this poem into two parts for easiness. So, let's look into the first part. If instead of being hanged by the neck, you are thrown inside for not giving up hope in the world, your country, your people, if you do 10 or 15 years apart from the time you have left, you won't say, "Better I had swung from the end of a rope like a flag." You'll put your foot down and live. It may not be a pleasure exactly, but it's your solemn duty to live one more day to spite the enemy. Part of you may live alone inside like a stone at the bottom of a well, but the other part must be so caught up in the flurry of the world that you shiver there inside when outside at 40 days distance a leaf moves. As the title suggests, these words are some advice to the prisoners. It means that instead of hanging, you are thrown inside prison or given a new chance for not giving up hope in the world. If you have to spend the next 10 or 15 years in prison, never think that it's better to die than to live prison life. Put your foot on the ground and be ready to live the life. It will not be a pleasure, but it is your duty to show the courage to live in front of your enemies. Maybe a part of you might have to live alone inside like stone in the bottom of a well. It is good simile used here. And he continues that, but the other part of the prisoner should be focusing the outside world. Now let's look into the rest of the poem. To wait for letters inside, to sing sad songs, or to lie awake all night staring at the ceiling is sweet but dangerous. Look at your face from shave to shave, forget your age, watch out for lies and for spring nights, and always remember to eat every last piece of bread. Also, don't forget to laugh heartily. And who knows, the woman you love may stop loving you. Don't say it's no big thing. It's like the snapping of a green branch to the man inside. To think of roses and gardens inside is bad. To think of seas and mountains is good. Read and write without rest, and I always advise weaving and making mirrors. I mean, it's not that you can't pass 10 or 15 years inside and more, you can. As long as the jewel on the left side of your chest doesn't lose its luster. Poet says that waiting for letters, singing sad songs, and staying awake all the night staring at the ceiling are sweet but dangerous. He advised the prisoner to forget the age, look after the lies in your head and the spring night, and always eat well. Be healthy and try to laugh and stay happy. Maybe your lover may stop loving you. Don't say it's not a big thing. It's like cutting a branch of a tree. It is bad to think of roses and gardens. It is good to think of seas and mountains. Always read and write. Also, weaving and making mirrors is good. He meant to keep themselves always engaged. Poet means that everyone can live the prison life as long as they have a heart ready for it. Overall, it's not just an advice to a prisoner. It's also a good motivation to a prisoner. That's all about this video. Thank you for watching.